could have at least knocked, Morrison.
Yeah, I could have. I got some good news and some bad news. Pick your poison. Which you want to hear first?
Just speak.
Bad news it is. Lady Patty's feathers are all ruffled. See, she wants to invite you to her birthday party, but your phone is disconnected.
You're a smart one, Morrison. You notice the electric and water out too?
I expected nothing less.
So what's the good news?
Oh, I got a gig. Cash up front.
Cash up front? This I like. The water needs turning on and those toilets need flushing.
Water, gas, and power. Coming out of your cut. You're a real agency now.
Devil may cry.
Dante, do you have any idea how many times I've tried to call? Like a zillion. Oh my god, tonight's my birthday party. Yeah, I'm turning 18. Not a little kid.
Oh my gosh, I'm turning 18. Don't you know what that means, Dante?
I'll take you up on that gig, but only if you can get me out of that hellish birthday party.
Consider your RSVP declined. Meet your new client. Listen, I'm gonna find Lady and Trish. Bring him in on this.
What? Come on, you don't think I can handle this gig on my own?
It's a big job. Big job, Dante. You're gonna need the help.
So, what's your name?
I have no name. I am but 2 days old. Just kidding. You can call me V.
Okay, V. Why don't you tell me everything about this job?
A powerful demon is about to resurrect, and we need your help, Dante.
Now that's a familiar tune. Do you have any idea how many times I've heard that exact same line?
This is special.
Special? Okay. So what's so special about this one?
This demon is your reason. Your reason for fighting.
This demon got a name?
Virgil. His name is Vajigil.
Did you find it?
Well, I don't know what I found, but I think I saw some demons dancing.
Well, then I guess we keep going. The Devil Sword Sparda is nearby. It's coming from the Clyphod's route.
I have to keep going. crush them. Here, throw it. Let's gouge you. Enjoy the taste of this. You will reap what you sow. Resist all you want. What a pitiful sight.
Pitiful creatures. Is he comfy there?
I sure he does.
Eradicate them all.
Finish!
Here's the one.
Now.
Back.
Return to the underworld.
The games. Ooh, that was a long. I guess I have to go around. There's no good terrain for me to glitch off of. I'm great! Fucking lost this entire fucking thing. Fucking goddamn panthero. Bitch ass, fucking taking his sweet ass time coming to me. Yeah, I didn't kill you. I lost all those fucking shards.
Go! Take them.
It's always been wild. Oh. I pity them all.
You're awfully quiet, B. Thinking about Mommy Dearest?
I'd be lying if I said I wasn't. But the past is a bitter place for me.
Take your soul. Scorch them.
I don't think I can make that. Huh? How short is that game? Yeah. Okay. I still need to try that game out. I'm gonna try to not, like, wait. Long ass games.
At your pleasure.
Yeah. Is that a breakable wall I see?
I have to keep going.
Nope. That is not a breakable wall. I lost that item.
I got a bad feeling about this place. I think it would get us where we need to go.
Man, I missed the first one too. Yeah, I'm not gonna go back. Fuck it. Oh, is this the broken door? Whoa, if you weren't got an anime on your side, you must be wanting to play the salty bets. Go on to the salty sweets and maybe play some sprites.
No keep Dante alive.
Yeah, go to saltybets.com. Oh yeah, it's it's a classic that's still going on to this day. And there's another one, I think it's called Strike Spike.
Gouger.
Yeah.
Pin him to the wall.
Yeah, apparently you can level up in that.
Slice them all. Erase the wall.
Oh, yeah.
This is your hero.
What are you doing?
If we had the Devil Sword Sparda, Nero might just be able to defeat him.
Nosferatu.
Almost there! Are you gonna make it, V?
Here. Yasferatu. Guys.
Slice them.
Nah, 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 nah. He ain't back. Oh man, he's just joshing you. He's just playing you like a fool. Beep 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 beep.
Hey, look, V. Phone. Check and see if it still works.
Epic yarn? No, they should have two. It's like they had a. No, that's not it. No, 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 no. Epic Yarn is the name of the prince. The blue prince.
Impressive.
Robo pop star. Yes.
There's no such thing as too prepared.
This present. It's the Devil Sword, Sparda. No doubt about it. Endless worshipping isn't making the Sparda any happier.
Mm-hmm. I told you! I fucking told you!
It seems this sword is still too strong for me.
So close, so close! You got a lot of heart, kid. You really do, but you're a bit of a sissy in the strength department. Hey, no offense, sir, you know.
That kid Nero, he has the strength.
It speaks.
Mm-hmm.
Dante.
I took a nap. I went to bed at 7. What time did you wake up? 7?
I don't even have the words. He's alive! He's alive!
I know, right? It's my second one also.
Was concealing Dante's
presence. I went from 3 to 5.
How does one friggin' guy have so
skip
much
1, 2,
luck,
and 4.
V?
And no, to the very end.
Get a grip on yourself now, come on!
If only you could defeat Urizen. If only... No.
V? No.
Yep.
If only you never existed.
Then I... Don't do it, V! No!
We made so long ago. You're still.